everybody, Bitterbushuzzy here. And today I'm back on RLCraft. I was gonna kill these Makas. I already killed one. I did a little bit of stuff off screen, but it wasn't that much, so I don't really think I can explain it. I didn't even need to use my axe. I need the levels. And you'll see why in a minute. Aw, man, Nymph healed me. Where'd the Nymph go? Thank you. All right, let's see what I can put my levels into. I've already got two on most things. Magic. I could go mining, but I'm afraid. I'm afraid of what might spawn, you know? There was another Maka up here. Oh yes, there it is. Get more levels from this. Wait, it's getting dark. Shit. All right. There's a giant tree over there, I think. It's all foggy though, so I can't tell. I need water. Alright, there we go. Where's my gravel? Here it is. One more flint and I'll be satisfied. Alright, cool. Then we can go down into our little mine. Alright, and then I'll make another pickaxe. Because I know mine's about to break. Alright. Let's see if we can get ourselves to base 3. You know what I mean by base 3? Ow. I gotta be very careful. Shit, that was gravel. Alright, and now, base 2. We can get to base 2. Damn it! Damn it, spy, don't touch that sentry. What's that tower? I don't wanna know. Temperature's going up. Oh. That was outside. Oh, I can kill this guy. Thank goodness. Get back here. Thank goodness I'm at level 2. Let's get back. I'm afraid. I'm a very scared man. Nick, can you heal me? Yeah. I'm just gonna start mining into cliff faces if I can. Oh, chickens. There we go. An egg. Oh yeah, recipes, cake. I better stop moving around like this. Gravel under the water. And also coral. Silex. What? Wheat. Oh God. That. I cooked some Yale meat. I already ate two of them. Alright. Haste? Where did I get haste from? It's getting dark. What's happening? Save me. Stop healing it. Stop healing it. Insomnia, fear. Oh no. But can you only back up when it's a Reaper? Save me. Stop healing him. Ah, shit. The fuck is that thing? I can use my knife. Shit. Well, the fear is right. Where are you? God damn it, get down here. You. Trying to throw rocks at it. God damn it! My fear is not letting me do it. I gotta kill it. God damn it. Oh shit, I'm going in my mind. Let me get my stuff. Damn it. Damn it. Keep killing me. I have my knife. Finally! I may have cheated there, but still. All my stuff exploded down here. I better walk around. I lost most of my stuff. Including my coal that I've been mining this whole time. Really? The Reaper has a chance to spawn when you try to go to sleep. Wait, some of my stuff might not be lost here. I even got a bone from that Reaper. My coal. Shit. Why did I make another crafting table? Let's just put it down. I'm gonna go get more flint. Oh yeah, there's that one thing that spawned, I forget. Not working. Shit. I broke my bed. Thank God. I got killed by that Reaper so many times. Why does this take so long? Alright, cool. I need to make sticks, huh? Oh, I have to harvest sticks. I lost all my cobble. Today is a sad day. Like I said, I wanted to be base 3. More gravel, in case I need it. There goes that. I make? I need sticks. Thank God I still have my water bottle. Where's that nymph when you need him? My right foot is broken, effectively. More trees are over here, so that's good. I still have my acacia wood. There you are. Thank goodness. I think a wooden pickaxe would be better to have. Or not wooden, but you know. But I could make a wooden sword. Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna leave it here. You saw my pain. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share with all your friends. And as always, I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.